When he entered the great hall, he found her. The witch was busy feeding her birds. She saw Joringel and let out a cry that silenced all 7,000 birds.